This is my ripcord.
Yeah. Don't pull it unless you're out of the aircraft.
Oh, so don't even joke like I just did.
Yeah. Otherwise it'll pop.
Kids,
don't pull your ripcord until you really need to.
So we're here at Sonoma Valley Airport with Nick Woodman. Nick is the founder of GoPro, and he's now a billionaire based on an investment made by Foxconn back in December. That investment values the company at more than $2 billion, and Nick, with majority control, is a billionaire.